A woman entered his barber shop looking shy and ashamed, which worried the barber. He gently engaged her in conversation, and she slowly began to open up, revealing that she was battling cancer. This revelation deeply touched the barber's heart. He didn't want her to feel alone in her fight against cancer, so he made the decision to shave his own hair in solidarity with her. This gesture brought the woman to tears. Her name is Nubia, and in 2023, she was declared cancer-free.